Arformoterol is a beta-2 adrenergic agonist and bronchodilator used for long-term, symptomatic treatment of reversible bronchoconstriction in patients with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. In this video, let's find found. What is Arformoterol? What is Arformoterol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Arformoterol? How does Arformoterol work? How to use Arformoterol? What is Arformoterol used for? Arformoterol is indicated in the maintenance treatment of bronchoconstriction in patients with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. What is Arformoterol used for? Arformoterol is indicated in the maintenance treatment of bronchoconstriction in patients with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. Contraindication. All LABA, including Brovana inhalation solution, are contraindicated in patients with asthma without use of a long-term asthma control medication. Side effects. Anxiety. Blistering, crusting, irritation, itching, or reddening of the skin. Bloating or swelling of the face, arms, hands, lower legs, or feet. Bloody or cloudy urine. Blurred vision. Chest discomfort or tightness. Cold sweats. Confusion. Pharmacodynamic. Arformoterol, the active, R, enantiomer of formoterol, is a selective long-acting beta-2 adrenergic receptor agonist, beta-2 agonist, that has twofold greater potency than racemic formoterol, which contains both the S and R enantiomers. The S enantiomer is about 1,000-fold less potent as a beta-2 agonist than the R enantiomer. Arformoterol seems to have little or no effect on beta-1 adrenergic receptors. Mechanism of action. While it is recognized that beta-2 receptors are the predominant adrenergic receptors in bronchial smooth muscle and beta-1 receptors are the predominant receptors in the heart, data indicate that there are also beta-2 receptors in the human heart, comprising 10% to 50% of the total beta-adrenergic receptors. The precise function of these receptors has not been established, but they raise the possibility that even highly selective beta-2 agonists may have cardiac effects. The pharmacologic effects of beta-2 adrenoceptor agonist drugs, including arformoterol, are at least in part attributable to the stimulation of intracellular acetylcyclase, the enzyme that catalyzes the conversion of adenosine triphosphate, ADP, to cyclic 3,5-adenosine monophosphate, cyclic AMP. Increased intracellular cyclic AMP levels cause relaxation of bronchial smooth muscle and inhibition of the release of pro-inflammatory mediators from cells, especially mast cells. In vitro tests show that arformoterol is an inhibitor of the release of mast cell mediators, such as histamine and leukotrienes, from the human lung. Arformoterol also inhibits histamine-induced plasma albumin extravasation in anesthetized guinea pigs and inhibits allergen-induced eosinophil influx in dogs with airway hyperresponse. Half-life. In COPD patients given 15 micrograms inhaled arformoterol twice a day for 14 days, the mean terminal half-life of arformoterol was 26 hours. Dose. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. 15 micrograms inhaled via nebulization twice daily, AM and PM. Not to exceed 30 micrograms per day. Safety advice. Arformoterol tartrate should only be used during pregnancy if the expected benefit to the patient outweighs the potential risk to the fetus. That's all the information about arformoterol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.